Listen.
Hey, how are you?
We're still, listen, listen. There's been an accident. Your sister's been shot. She's been shot. I don't know. I don't know. She's hit in the neck.
Oh, my God.
Now, listen, listen. I need you to call the embassy and tell them what happened. And call Mark. Okay? Wait, call Mark.
Where are you?
Where are we? Tazarine, 3 hours southwest of Erfurt.
Tazarine. T-A-Z-A-R-I-N-E. 3 hours southwest of Erfurt. It's in the desert. It's a village.
I was supposed to find
you. Listen. This is urgent, okay? Call the embassy. They will help us. And call James.
Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum.
This is the doctor.
Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum.
I
know hospital. What can you do?
He says, you need to sew up her wounds.
What did he say?
He said, you need some stitches on it.
Stitches? What do you mean, stitches?
What kind of doctor is he? He's a veterinarian. But he's good.
He said, you need some stitches on it.
She has a broken bone and he has to put a spleen on it.
If he doesn't sew up her wound, she might bleed to death.
Quiet, quiet.
Richard.
Wait.
Richard, don't let him.
Honey, we have to do this. You're still bleeding.
No, Richard, don't let him.
You gotta be still.
Richard, don't let him. No.